Fan TV.
Sanswe yateraniye muri village urugwiro yobowe na nyakubahwa perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame igamije kongera kwiga ku cyorezo cya COVID-19 n'ingamba zo gukomeza kukirwanya ngo kidakwirakwira mu Rwanda. Nyakubahwa perezida wa Repubulika yashimiye abanyarwanda uburyo bubahirije ingamba zo kwirinda icyo cyorezo, yibutsa ko kukirwanya bitarangira, abasaba gukomeza kuba maso bubahiriza amabwiriza yo kubungabunga ubuzima. Nyakubahwa perezida wa Repubulika yashimiye abafatanyabikorwa bose ku nkunga yabo mu kurwanya icyorezo cya COVID-19. Inama y'abaminisitiri yemeje gahunda yo kuzahura ubukungu hagamijwe gufasha ibikorwa byazahaye kubera ingaruka z'icyorezo cya COVID-19. Inama y'abaminisitiri yasuzumye ingamba zafashwe zo gukumira icyorezo cya COVID-19, yemeza ko ingamba nshya zikurikira zizakurikizwa guhera ku wa mbere itariki ya kane Gicurasi 2020 kandi zikamara ibyumweru bibiri. Ingamba rusange zo kwirinda COVID-19. Ya mbere, gahunda yo gupima abantu indwara ya COVID-19 izakomeza mu gihugu hose. Ya kabiri, udupfukamunwa tugomba kwambarwa igihe cyose umuntu agiye aho ahurira n'abandi. Ya gatatu, serivisi zemerewe kongera gukora zigomba kubahiriza amabwiriza atangwa n'inzego z'ubuzima, harimo gukaraba intoki, kwambara udupfukamunwa, gusiga intera hagati y'umuntu n'undi. Ya kane, abantu barakangurirwa gukomeza gukoresha ikoranabuhanga igihe cyose bidashoboka, haba mu kwishyurana no gukoresha serivisi z'imari. Niyo ya kane ivuga ngo abantu barakangurirwa gukomeza gukoresha ikoranabuhanga igihe cyose bishoboka, haba mu kwishyurana no gukoresha serivisi z'imari. Ya gatanu, ingendo zirabujijwe guhera saa mbiri z'ijoro kugera saa kumi n'imwe za mu gitondo, keretse uwabiherewe uburenganzira ku mpamvu zikomeye. Muri serivisi zemerewe kongera gukora harimo ibikorwa by'inzego za leta n'iby'abikorera byemerewe kongera gukora, ariko buri rwego rugakoresha abakozi b'ingenzi, abandi bagakomeza gukorera mu ngo bifashishije ikoranabuhanga. Amasoko azafungura ariko hajye hasimburana umubare utarenze 50% by'abacuruzi bemerewe kuyakoreramo. Inganda n'imirimo y'ubwubatsi byemerewe kongera gukora ariko hagakora abakozi b'ingenzi. Hoteli n'amaresitora zemerewe gukora ariko zigafunga saa moya z'ijoro. Ibikorwa bya siporo y'umuntu umwe hanze biremewe, ariko ahantu hasanzwe hakorerwa siporo n'imyidagaduro hazakomeza gufunga. Gutwara abantu mu buryo rusange cyangwa ibinyabiziga by'abantu ku giti cyabo byemewe gukora hagati mu ntara. Abatwara za bisi bagomba kugenzura ko abagenzi bahana intera kandi bagatwara gusa abambaye udupfukamunwa. Imihango yo gushyingura igomba kujyamo abantu batarenze 30. Serivisi zakomeza gufunga. Amashuri azakomeza gufunga kugeza muri Nzeri 2020. Insengero zizakomeza gufunga. Ahantu ho gukorera siporo, imyitozo ngororamubiri n'imyidagaduro hazakomeza gufunga. Utubari tuzakomeza gufunga. Ingendo mu modoka rusange n'iz'abantu ku giti cyabo hagati y'umujyi wa Kigali n'izindi ntara zizakomeza guhagarara. Moto n'amagare ntibyemerewe gutwara abagenzi, ariko bishobora gukomeza kwifashishwa mu gutwara ibintu babigeza ku bandi. Imipaka izakomeza gufungwa, kereka ubwikorezi bw'ibicuruzwa. Abanyarwanda batahuka mu gihugu bemerewe gutaha, ariko bagahita bashyirwa mu kato k'iminsi 14 ahantu habugenewe. Inama n'amakoraniro rusange birabujijwe. Ingamba zisanzweho zizakomeza kubahirizwa kugeza ku wa mbere tariki ya 4 Gicurasi 2020, igihe ingamba nshya zizaba zitangiye gushyirwa mu bikorwa. Bikoreye Kigali kuwa 30 z'ukwezi kwa 4 2020. Dr. Edouard Ngirente, Minisitiri w'Intebe, washyize umukono kuri iri tangazo. Uyu munsi mu bipimo bigera ku 140 byafashwe habonetsemo abarwayi 18 bashya banduye coronavirusi, bikaba byatumye umubare w'abamaze kwandura mu Rwanda ugera kuri 243. Bamaze gukira ni 104, harimo 6 bakize uyu munsi. Bisobanuye iki? Bisobanuye ko abakirwaye ubu ngubu ari 139. Minisiteri y'ubuzima ikaba yavuze ko ibi bigaragaza ubwiyongere bw'imibare y'abanduye mu batwara amakamyo yambukiranya imipaka n'abo bakorana. Abarwayi bose kandi ngo baravurirwa ahantu habugenewe kandi baroroherwa. Minisiteri y'ubuzima yasabye abaturarwanda gukomeza kubahiriza amabwiriza ya leta, hitabwaho cyane cyane gukaraba intoki kandi kenshi, kandi abaturage bakaguma mu rugo. Udupfuka munwa tugomba kwambarwa iyo abantu bavuye mu rugo ndetse n'iyo bahuye n'abandi benshi nko mu nsisiro n'ahatuye imiryango myinshi. Umuntu wese wanga gutanga amakuru arebana n'abahuye n'umurwayi wa coronavirusi cyangwa agahisha ibimenyetso byayo abashyize ubuzima bwa benshi mu kaga kandi abihanirwa n'amategeko. Ibimenyetso by'ingenzi bya coronavirusi ni inkorora, guhumeka bigoranye n'umuriro. Umuntu wese ashobora kwipimisha akoresheje telefone akanda akanyenyeri 14 urwego maze agakurikiza amabwiriza cyangwa akitabaza umujyanama w'ubuzima umwegereye. Hanakoreshwa kandi telefone itishyurwa 114 cyangwa se WhatsApp kuri 0788 2820 2080 cyangwa se ubutumwa kuri email callcenter@rbc.gov.rw. niko bihagaze uyu munsi mu Rwanda. Hagaragaye abantu 18 bashya banduye coronavirus. Kandi kindi mu makuru mashya ariho nuko kuri uyu munsi, kuri uyu wa 4, inama idasanzwe ya minisitiri yateranye iyobowe na nyakubahwa perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame, ikaba yaganiriye ku ngamba zindi zafatwa mu guhangana n'iki cyorezo cya COVID-19. Ni inama yabereye muri Village Urugwiro, ariko iba n'ubundi hubahirizwa amabwiriza yose yo kwirinda icyorezo cya coronavirus, harimo guhana intera hagati y'umuntu n'undi. Buri gitegerejwe n'imyanzuro y'inama y'abaminisitiri, inama idasanzwe yateranye kuri uyu wa 4 iyobowe na nyakubahwa perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame.
Back to work protests spread to Texas and other states around the U.S. Saturday. Some protesters gathered in Austin where supporters of President Donald Trump donning Trump hats and shirts but not protective face masks.
USA! USA!
Texas Governor Greg Abbott, a Republican, had extended school closures on Friday through the end of the academic year. Hairdresser Jennifer Bailey's shop has been closed for a month.
I haven't even received my stimulus check. So I've gone 30 days with zero income. So, you know, I just want people to think about, you know, how long can you keep your house and a business running off your savings?
Earlier in the week, similar protests erupted in the capitals of Minnesota, Michigan, and Virginia. Trump on Twitter Friday encouraged the protests, even though the guidelines from the White House maintains it's up to the states when they reopen. Over in New York, the pandemic-racked state reported another 540 coronavirus-related deaths on Friday. That's the lowest daily tally since April 1st. Governor Andrew Cuomo said his state may finally be past the worst of the health crisis there.
So we're not at the plateau anymore, but we're still not in a good position. And the worst news is still tragic news. Number of deaths, 540. It's not as high as it was. It's still 540 people died yesterday.
Saturday ended another week in which millions of unemployed Americans may do without paychecks. Some of them might look for jobs at Walmart, which said Friday it would hire 50,000 more workers to meet the surge in demand for essentials, with more than 90% of the country under stay-at-home orders. But several states, including Ohio, Michigan, Texas, and Florida, have said they aim to reopen parts of their economies, perhaps by May 1st or even sooner.
Twanabikora bigakorwa cyangwa ategurwa n'abantu giti cyabo ntagomba kurenza abantu icumi
dans des lieux privés seront donc limités à 10 personnes
iki cyemezo cya leta y'ubufaransa ariko ku rundi ruhande harabakinenze barimo cyane cyane bari mu ishyaka ryitwa la France insoumise itavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi
cette date est donc très hasardeuse pourquoi
c'est une tariki no kwigerezaho cyane inama y'abahanga muri siyansi yarabirwanyije nk'uko babivugaga gahunda yaguma mu rugo itangira abana bashobora gukwirakwiza virusi cyane mu Butaliyani guverinoma yemeje ko amashuri azatangira mu kwezi kwa cyenda sinzi rero niba abana b'abataliyani baba batandukanye n'abana bacu mu Bufaransa ubu ababyeyi bari mu ngo n'abana babo bafite rero impungenge z'uko abana bazabazanira virusi by'umwihariko ku bantu bakuze ibi rero biteye impungenge
qui sont les plus fragiles donc tout ça crée une inquiétude
muri Amerika y'epfo Brésil nicyo gihugu cyibasiwe cyane na coronavirusi aha naho ariko bagaragaza ko gahunda yo gusaba abantu kuguma mu ngo zabo hari abo yaremereye ndetse na perezida Bolsonaro w'icyo gihugu akaba yarabaye nk'ubikomozaho
J'espère que ce sera la dernière semaine de
quarantaine.
TV.